I think for me, riding the Royal Enfield at the track today is going to be thrilling for sure. But at the same time, I don't know what it's going to feel like under heartbreaking. I don't know what it's going to be like going into the corners, barreling into a corner at high speed. So this is the first time, you know, we've never really built a bike and taken it out to a road racing track before. It was lots of fun. I didn't think the Royal Enfield would actually perform that well. In the corners, entering them, staying in them, coming out of them, the tyres and suspensions just work beautifully, and the engine puts out a very linear power delivery.
It is so flickable
that you can drop it into a right-hander, pick it right up and drop it into a left, and it feels just like another super bike. It felt really, really good, really planted, pointing in the right direction. Tons of fun.